Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to the weekly vlog. So this week I'm talking to you guys about a few amazing things that are going on. I'm excited to update you about some new projects that I'm working on that you're going to see, and it's all going to be happening on this channel. So last week I obviously went to Melbourne. If you missed that video, go back and check it out. I'll link it in the description. Well, I went to Melbourne and I had this epiphany moment while I was packing my bag for the morning before getting ready for going to the airport, and I just said, I'm not bringing any digital cameras. And that's rare for me. I love shooting digital, I love the immediacy, and I love the ability to see the photos straight away. So I could have potentially even updated you now and shown you some shots I took, but I literally just sent the film photos to the lab this morning, about, you know, an hour ago. I can't really update you of what I did in Melbourne. I'd like to, you know, do that when there's some photos back, and I can show you some things that I did and some things that I saw. Go about it that way so I can show you a bit of a narrative along with a video. But the exciting thing that kind of came to me while I was away was I want to start shooting more often, and because every day that I was down there I shot every single day, pumped through a bunch of rolls of film. It was a very exciting feeling of just being like, I'm out there, I'm shooting, I'm in the world. This really spurred on a new challenge that I want to set to myself and that I'm going to put on this channel here, which is taking photos every single day for 30 days, going out there and shooting properly every single day, no matter what's on, no matter how busy I am, no matter what, and just seeing what outcomes I can produce from that experiment. And I think that's something crazy could end up potentially even happening with this. That is something to look forward to, and I'm going to pop that up on YouTube on a Friday afternoon for a bit of weekend entertainment. Now, in Melbourne, I didn't film any B-roll or any kind of, you know, footage at all. It was all just film. So next week, you can look forward to potentially, maybe even the week after, look forward to a bit of a Melbourne update, but that's in the works. And then in the months following that, I'm gonna do a 30 rolls in 30 days. Now, this is gonna be a very expensive experiment, but I really am looking forward to practicing more with film and getting better. You know, it slows this world down because everything is so fast, and building up a portfolio is not something that just happens in one shoot. It happens over years and years of work. So film has slowed my thinking down and maybe be more conservative with shooting, and helped me create more interesting photos. So a lot more of those are going to be coming up on my Instagram, so you should probably jump over there and try and find me. I'll link it in the description below as well. That's something that's really I'm looking forward to, is 30 rolls in 30 days, and it's going to be an absolutely crazy experiment, and it'll probably take over 2 months to produce on video, as well as get all the film back. And if you have any ideas of what I should shoot, or if you want to be a part of this project and want to be a part of my practice, someone, you know, leave a comment below. And so that's all for this week. It's just a quick update. I'm home, I'm back to work, slowly moving into it, ready to make some photos for you guys and show you. I look forward to seeing you next week. Cheers.